Hey y'all, it's Sarcasmo Jones from tooltoplay.com. Today I'm playing the crew. I read that they've used fully licensed cars in the game and then turned around and renamed all the American landmarks. Las Vegas is a good example of that. They've renamed Caesar's Palace, the Centurion, and naturally we have the world famous Wind Palace up here on the right. And for some reason, Circus Circus is now called the Ringmaster.